Cześć, siemaczko wszystkim, witam was bardzo serdecznie. Ja jestem Nevis, to kolejny odcinek, zagrajmy w Metro Exodus. Lecimy dzisiaj, teraz nie wiem do kogo, zapomniałem. Dobra. Dobra, spoko. Dobra, zaraz się obalę. Bo się zaraz obalę i dopiero będzie. Jakaś notatka. Dobra, tu nic nie ma i tak. Też nic nie ma, tu też nic nie ma. Dobra, spoko. Idziemy na mostek. No tak, tak.
Fine. Do not worry. Well, see you in the Ark.
Dla mnie to jest fuj podejrzane. Oczywiście. Zobaczymy.
We are approaching the Yamantau bunker, the final destination of our long journey. Direct radio contact with the bunker has completely dissolved Miller's resentment towards me for destroying our previous lives. He is eagerly anticipating the meeting with the Minister of Defense he was promised. Probably such things are important for a career officer. The people, though, are less interested. They are asking important questions. Where are the occupying forces? Why is there just wilderness and people gone wild around? What's stopping the government from restoring the country? What was being done in the last 20 years? Miller believes that we'll get all the answers. He will be pardoned, as well as Anna and I. And we will all return home to the metro.
Oczywiście. Dla mnie to jest fuj podejrzane. Będzie jadka w chuj. Zobaczycie. Będę do nas strzelać. Oj tak.
Railcar, what's going on ahead? Over.
Everything's abandoned, but the truck is okay. Over.
Roger that. Don't go too fast and watch out for radiation. Over.
Roger that.
I still can't believe this. We're there. Do you get this? We're finally there.
Tak, 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 tak. Ciesz się, ciesz się.
Weeks or months, but for 20 years. My whole life. And it was not spent in vain. Now I know it for a fact.
Mama, look. Are we going to live here now?
I don't know. Why?
I don't like this place. It's creepy.
Don't say that.
Cover, Colonel. It's getting really hot out here.
Everyone, masks on. Passengers, get inside and button up tight.
Yes, of course. Come on, Nastya.
Change of plans. We're taking the rail car from here. Wait for Artyom and me.
Roger that,
sir. How about me? You've been dreaming to get here for so long, and are now leaving me behind? Am I your daughter or not?
All right, come with us. Or else I'll never hear the end of it.
A wise decision.
Yermak, stop the engine.
To nie będzie zbyt fajne przywitanie. Zobaczycie, będzie jadka.
Take the Aurora back to the safe zone and sit tight there.
We'll do that right now.
Stepan, you're in charge while I'm away. Sir, yes, sir. Great.
Mam cię na celowniku, gościu. Mam ci na celowniku. Jaki krater? Tu? No nieźle musiał pierdolnąć. Ja im nie ufam. O, dwóch za jednym strzałem mogę przyciągnąć, pociągnąć.
Ciągnąć.
To na pewno. Tak, tak, oczywiście, oczywiście. Musimy się napierdalać tam. Kolejny i kolejny. Nie, to chyba są nasi ludzie. Tak mi się wydaje. Albo i nie. Ale otwierać. O, telefon. Skąd wiedziałeś, jaki poziom?
Did you at least prepare a speech? Reporting to the minister is no joke.
Ah, get off my case. I pulled an all-nighter.
Don't you feel like you should say something to Artyom now?
Yes. You were right, Artyom. And I was wrong. Thanks for not giving up.
Wskaczę w windzie. Bo ja liczę na glicze. O, dobra, się rozmazuje. Co to kurwa jest?
Comrade Minister, Commander of the Joint Special Operations Forces Squadron of the City of Moscow, Colonel Miller, reporting. I would like to request that my people are provided with temporary quarters and supplies, as there are women and children among us. Still, our fighters are in top shape and ready for action.
Women and children? Good. Haven't had those in a while.
Who are you?
I'll eat you!
Wiedziałem. Ale paru ich rozwaliłem przynajmniej. Dum 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 dum. Znowu to lipa lipa.
What the? Where am I? Where are the others?
Everything is going as planned. Everyone is fine. So far.
So far? I demand a meeting with the Minister of Defense now!
Do not worry. Everything will be just fine. And even better. The Minister and the Chief himself are expecting you for dinner.
Dinner? What the hell? Are you fucking mocking me?
Ty będziesz kolacją.
Shut up! The doctor is talking.
Where is the government? Answer!
All here, Colonel. All here. We are the government you people deserve.
Don't you dare, you fuck! You're just fucking cannibals!
Calm down. You'll get jaundice like this. And believe me, nobody likes that bitter taste. The girl will have to wait, though. We must run the tests first. I don't like that cough of
hers. Untie my hands, you motherfucker! And I'll shove those tests so far up your ass, you'll be spitting
them! Watch your tone, young lady. Do as that young man does. He woke up long ago, but quietly listens to wise people talk.
You fucker! Let me go!
O ty kurwa.
Now you will pick up the radio and tell the rest of your people on the train to come here. If you don't want her to suffer for a really long time before she is served. Do you understand?
Pieprze.
And here I was hoping for an intelligent conversation for a change. Alas. That's not a problem though, since this nice young man will surely do it instead. He won't dare be contradictory once we're done with you. Well, nice meeting you and all. Yakov, you may start.
I'll get you even after I'm dead.
That may well happen, Colonel. I could choke on you or something. In the meantime, I'll excuse myself.
Come here, I'll rip you all apart. Every last one of you should have done that before the war. But I'll get you now! Burn your scum! To ashes! So that not even the darkest bones remain!
Now we'll be full again! Good.
Coś tu się dzieje. To są nasi. No pięknie. Skąd oni się wzięli tu? Patrzy na tego gościa, na młynarza. Co za goleś. Ale go rozpierdolił. No dawaj, 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 lecimy z nimi. Na pizdę. Pięknie. Czemu siebie nawzajem nie jedzą? Dobra. Zajebiście. Brak amunicji. Dobra, coś tu jest. Tutaj także. Pięknie. No dobra, spoko. Wygląda nieźle. Dobra. To my w tym miejscu zakończymy odcinek, więc dziękuję wszystkim za obejrzenie tego materiału. Mam nadzieję, że się podobał. Łapeczka, subek i dzwoneczek i lecimy dalej ze serią. Trzymajcie się. Szczałka.